Hello and welcome to WISPAPALOOZA 2017. I'm Tassos with RF Elements and I have with me John Brown from CityLink Wireless. So John, how are things going?
Things are going great. Show's been good. Another great year.
Another great year, man. I love these things. I love, you know, seeing people again and following up and seeing how things are going. Last year you stopped by and you started using our antennas when we kind of showed them last year. How are things going now since you started deploying them?
So we've at this point we've deployed about 90 of the 30 degree and 40 degree horns. We've replaced all of our panel antennas with the RF element horns. They're working absolutely wonderful. We've seen a reduction in support issues, and we've seen an improvement in basically quality of experience for our customer base. One of the things that's been really nice is that property owners really like it because the visual aesthetics, you know, you're dealing with a very small footprint and you're up on a 10-story, 15-story building, you still see those panels. Yeah. But now I can go put an RF elements up there and that little 8-inch, 10-inch, whatever that diameter there is, boom, that is so small, you can't see it from the ground. So building aesthetics folks are, from an aesthetics perspective, they're really loving it. And we're able to then put more in that same area for the sort of the same aesthetic volume or footprint.
Great, great. You had mentioned you're also using 40 degree symmetrical horns, right? Mm-hmm. So most people are kind of sticking to that 30, 60, 90. Why are you using 40s? How's that fit into your model?
Well, we've been doing 30 degree, 40 degree, 30 degree, so we have a little bit of an overlap.
Nice.
That way, you know, if we've got a customer that's kind of on a marginal area, we can maybe catch them one or the other depending on which one works out well. Dealing with a fairly dense metro environment, we've found that that mix has been working pretty well for us. I like to keep my spectral energy pretty tight, so I like to keep that signal. And it's one of the great things about the horns is both the horizontal and vertical are really well balanced. And so I like to keep that pretty tight out to my subscribers. That helps with my noise, it helps with rejecting signals I don't care about, and helps, again, back to the quality service for the customer.